Hey.
Don't think I've seen you around here before. You new to these parts?
Sort of. It's complicated.
Well, that's none of my business. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why set up a farm at a place like this? It might not look like much, and there's that smell. But that's the thing. See, this used to be a sewage plant. The most fertile soil in the Commonwealth is right under our feet.
No wonder your crops are doing so well.
Yeah, they really are. I have to admit, I feel lucky to even be having this conversation. We fell on some hard times not long ago. A pack of super mutants hit us and wrecked our entire crop. Used to be the Minutemen would have helped us out, but last I heard, they were too busy fighting each other to worry about us farmers. So we were on our own. All of us starving, near to death. No man should have to watch his wife and children suffer. You know what I mean?
Those days are over. The Minutemen are back, and we won't let you down again.
If that's true, I'm glad to hear it, because we still need help. Those super mutants are still out there somewhere, and they could come back at any time. I know it's a lot to ask, but if you put an end to them, we'll all sleep a little easier.
I'll take care of those super mutants. I promise.
Good. I didn't know what we were gonna do.
Knew you would help us.
Break you! am Super Mutant! I am unstoppable!
Bingo.
Well, you're still alive. That either means you haven't gone after those super mutants yet, or...
Everyone used to be sick and hungry.
Those super mutants won't be bothering you again.
I guess you were the right person for the job, huh? Thanks, Fred. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
Please don't meet Ferals again.
What the hell was that?
Shook up over nothing.
Who's out there?
Just noise. Just noise.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Something for everyone.
I may sell just about everything, but...
Sure. Let's take a look.
Just don't call it junk.
Looks like we got another freak just won't fit anywhere else. Smell that? That's freedom.
Every weapon you see here could be the difference.
I'll take a look, sure.
A gun for every occasion.
Somewhere. Security's too good.
What the fuck was that? Nothing there now.
Tries to leave, kill him.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
It was easy.
Most of them were never gonna be worth forging in the first place. See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
But you're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Walk away, Jake. You don't have to do this.
Please, let me go!
What's
you're right.
Gonna be, Jake?
I don't want to do this.
I don't want to join the Forge. I just want to go home.
Last chance, Jake. If you don't kill him...
Thank you.
Hey there.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
Always happy to help.
I don't know what I was thinking trying to join them. Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with me. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm. I'm so nervous. I feel like I'm...
Here goes nothing.
Abraham,
what's going on?
Face here again.
Is that my boy come home?
What? Jake's back?
Oh, thank God.
Papa, please. I know I screwed up pretty big. I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm.
I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you thought. I told you.
Abraham, Francis Finch, that's enough.
Mama, it...
Shut up, Jake. If I hear anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year. I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you'd better stop treating him like a child. Jake, your father and I have been out there, and we know it can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared. There, it's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
Hey there.
Thanks again for getting me out of there.
Abraham.
She's right. I've been a fool. There's no way I can thank you enough. Here's the caps we agreed on. Plus a bit for helping my boy. I think you should hang on to that sword. It'd put a smile on Granddad's face to know it was being used to help people.
Hey. Good news. Finch Farm has joined us.
Okay, good. That's what I like to hear.
We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
You mean that place out in South Boston?
Yeah, I already cleared that out. Are you serious? All by yourself? I've got to hand it to you, General. That's the best news I've heard in a while. Well then, this whole thing just got a lot simpler. I'll round up a garrison and meet you there.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. There we go. Power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
It could be worse. See what you can do with it. I'm gonna go see what else is left around this old place.
Hi.
Wow. We really did it. I've been watching the Minutemen fall to pieces for so long, I just...
Report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
This is really sad. Now we've got to pay off on what we've started. Bring the whole Commonwealth together and make it last this time. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts to you anywhere, anytime. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. I can only help our cause.
Too many miles on the road.
There we go.
At least the pay is terrible.
I hope you're here to help.
That's right. What's the trouble here?
Super mutants came through a few days ago. Only a few of them, but they did a lot of damage before we managed to drive them off. It was only a miracle that nobody got killed. But I'm afraid they'll be back, with reinforcements this time. We barely held them off the first time. We'd appreciate anything you can do to help us defend ourselves. Let's see now.
Ooh.
I can't believe it. We won. We couldn't have done it without your help. The Minutemen came through for us, and we won't forget it.
Yeah.
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us here in Sanctuary. Prepared for the future.
We wiped out that super mutant raiding party. They won't be attacking any more settlements.
Good to hear. One step at a time. We'll make the Commonwealth safe for people who just want to live in peace.
Can we trade a few things?
They didn't tell me much. Vault Tech, just to make sure everyone filled out their forms. I was supposed to win a pack of steak knives.
Excuse me.
I got word of a settlement that needs our help. Sounds like they're trying to stand up to some raiders. It's a good chance to show how much better things could be if we'd all stick together.